J-Lo's new song, Jenny from the Block, all about Lopez roots, about how she's still a neighborhood gal at heart. But folks from that street in New York, the Bronx section, sound more likely to give her a curb job than a blow job or block party. The New York Post, we're sorry about that slip up there. I have no idea how that happened, but it won't happen again. And that's your news. And the G-Block, as Fox reports this Monday, November the 4th, 2002. And still ahead, the most watched prime time in all of cable news.
Period!
Yes. All right.